What's good, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Craig Satchel Jr., and this is my first vlog that I've ever done. Photographer, videographer, content creator, filmmaker, you gotta speak it all into existence. So that's me, based out in Kansas City, Missouri, and this vlog will be about my trip to Transformation Church located in Tulsa, Oklahoma, under the leadership of Pastor Mike Todd and his lovely First Lady, Natalie. I've watched this church online several times, and I'm really, really looking forward to visiting the church. They are having a celebration for, it's basically a church anniversary. I want to say it's either 20 or 21 years, somewhere in the 20s of ministry. Them two have been leading the church for 5 years, if I'm not mistaken, and I'm very excited. They're going to have the ribbon cutting here in a couple hours. I'm going to miss that, but I really look forward to the service tomorrow, and I'm hoping to be able to connect with their media team. I tried to reach out to them by email. Haven't got a response. I understand they're super busy. I mean, super busy planning this event. I've watched some of their promo videos online, and it looks great. But I work on the media team here at my church in Kansas City, known as City of Truth. You already know what it is, man. You know, we're growing fast, and they're growing fast, and I just want to, you know, be able to build a relationship with their team so that I can bring that information back here and help the city out. So if you live in Kansas City and you don't have a church to come to, you should check out City of Truth under leadership of Pastor AD3, you already know, and the lovely Lady J. So I'm actually about to head there right now. Maybe I'll show some of that, maybe not. Gotta go set up for tomorrow's service, even though I will not be attending. Definitely gotta help my team out to set up. So yeah, let's get on the road. Peace. We hold service out of Southeast High School, and it's lit every Sunday. And the squad be here setting up on Saturday, so that's what we about to do.
Okay, real quick, we're doing that over again.
Oh, but geez, it's still feel completely consumed. I can't get it, can't get enough.
Trey, what up, G?
What's up, boy?
Who am I talking to right now?
Man,
what's this for?
People, you know, I figured I'd make a little vlog.
You making some vlog?
You, fam,
you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
I just dropped the vlog recently.
I just did mine off my phone. You know what I'm saying?
Hey,
you know what I'm saying? That's how I'm cold like that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he cold with it. I watched it.
Make sure I subscribe. Don't be playing around with me and Craig, bro. He funny, bro. He talented, bro. He genuine, bro.
Let him know.
He's showing you real life right now, man. Make sure you subscribe to my channel too, man. T-R-E-Y. That's it, bro. Make sure, bro. Make sure you follow me on SoundCloud, on Apple Music, Spotify, all that, bro. T-R-E-Y.
Got it done today. You're not gonna be here tomorrow though.
Nah, I'm not, but I'll be here in spirit.
Spirit ain't gonna help us.
Spirit ain't gonna hold that camera.
James might be up here pulling triple duty.
See how they treat me.
My
man.
Wife gonna be here tomorrow, so.
See how they treat me,
bro.
Treat me wrong.
You treating us wrong, bro. It's all good though.
So, contacted Alta. She is not ready yet. But she should be ready by the time I get over there, so. Gonna leave the school, church, head over to Altos. I'm very hungry. I'm kind of liking this vlog thing, though. I didn't think I would, but I don't know. I'm feeling it. So hopefully this turns out great, because it's my first one. That was not planned. Wow. Yeah. Shout out to Spotify for that one on random shuffle. To switch the tunes up.
this right here, Trouble. By Ace Clark. Let's go. I live to see another day. I know that I'ma find my way. Sometimes I seem down and out. I just gotta find my route. It feels like I'm running this place. Lord knows I wanna escape. Living struggle, yeah. Wonderful trouble, yeah. Trouble, 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 game. Hey. Yeah, check it out, Trouble by Ace Clark. On the daily, I see love, hate, hope, and mayhem.
Woo! We back with the beautiful Auntie Baby.
Hey!
Where we going?
We're going to Tulsa. We're going to Transformation Church. Ooh, ooh.
She made me wait forever.
Stop! Don't put that in the... He lying, y'all. He lying.
I was outside for 30 minutes.
Oh my God. Don't do me like
it's
this.
More like 20, 25,
20 minutes. He lying. Minutes. He lying. Oh, it was like 15. I had to quickly wash some, like, three dishes because, you know, when I leave, I just have to, I don't like leave my house any kind of way. I go to work all day and leave them in the sink, but not when I'm leaving the city. Mm. Yup. We ready. I gassed it up too yesterday. Oh, somebody driving like a speed demon.
We almost died. That quick. Yeah, pull over so I can drive, fam.
What?
Hotel room safely. Praise God. Praise God. It looks pretty nice. It's a newer hotel. I guess there's only like three of these in the world so far, or maybe in America. Who knows? Some avid hotel. Pretty dope. TV's back here. Living life in here. Has the old contemporary whole modern contemporary style, and I'm a fan of it. I must say, I'm a fan of it. I like it. Kind of reminds me of like a souped up dorm room though. So if I had this in college, it would have been lit. So we're gonna decompress for a little bit. This may be the last shot of the night, but after that we'll probably get some food and then probably see you guys in the morning. So yeah, you already know what time it is. Peace. Good morning. It's about that time. Today is Sunday and time to go to Transformation Church. I'm excited, really couldn't sleep. Gotta get ready here, so I'm gonna get ready, eat some food, head over to Transformation Church early because I do not want to be late for this experience. So gotta fix one thing first. I can't go looking like this. Kind of need to get dressed.
Yeah, that's more like it. So
I guess we're ready to go now. Need to put a coat on first, but yeah, here we come. Transformation. Woo!
Let's go!
We here. Transformation. So,
we all in the house!
Pulling up. How y'all feeling? Y'all hype?
Yeah.
Jesus woke y'all up this morning?
Yeah.
Did Jesus wake y'all up this morning?
Yeah.
Okay, man. Yeah. How y'all feeling?
Yeah. Oh.
Hey! Nation right here in the building.
Understand, this is your version one.
I hear it. I see it. I want to believe it. But honestly, I don't know if I have on the inside of me everything that I need for what God wants to do through me.
Son, look at me in my eyes. You gotta understand. All you have.
Thank you. gospel, a voice of a generation shaking the world for Jesus Christ, and the best is yet to come. Love you, man. Celebrate big. Do it.
Transformation Church, can you help us celebrate our lead pastors and our founding pastors?
This is the anniversary that God was faithful to his promise. And some of y'all need to remember where you were 5 years ago. You need to remember where you were 5 weeks ago. And when I think about the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me, my soul gets happy. Why don't you give God a shout of praise in the
I'm gonna say it again, so
I just want to.
Can we be the TC Mass Choir? Somebody say,
I just want to.
In the overflow, I need you to say it, somebody.
I just want to.
Just one last time, say, I just want. Talks about the past. In is my present, because I'm in it. But then, the making? Like, there's a phrase that can honor the past, be fully committed to the present, and know that it ain't nothing compared to what's about to happen in my future. Isaiah 43:14, it says, this is what the Lord says, your Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel. For your sakes, I will send an army against Babylon, forcing the Babylonians to flee in those ships they're so proud of. I am the Lord, your Holy One, Israel's creator and king. I am the Lord. He keeps telling us who he is. I am the Lord, your Holy One, the creator and the king. I am the Lord who opened a way through the waters, making a dry path through the sea. I called forth the mighty army of Egypt with all of its chariots and horses, and I drew them beneath the waves, and they drowned, their lives snuffed out like a smoldering candle. Verse 18 is where we gonna focus. I did all of that. I saved you, I redeemed you, I put you in a place you didn't deserve to be in. I healed your marriage, restored you. I brought you back from that addiction. I changed how people viewed you. When you left me, I came running after you. Some of y'all are remembering right now, like, you were able to start the business that you couldn't qualify for any of the loans or any of the things. I helped you do what you were supposed to do. But forget all that.
Hey.
Forget it.
Because
it's nothing compared to what I'm going through. See, you don't value what God did if you don't remember the magnitude of the moment. My enemy's behind me. I come up to opposition, and God says, see, move. And some of you, that's what he's done in your life. You've come up against, I feel this, opposition, and y'all have forgot the value of the victory, because there was no way you should be here. There was no way you should have got into that school. There was no way you should have your right mind, but God made a way. And I need somebody to understand what Philippians chapter 4, verse 4 says. It says, always be joyful in the Lord. And again I say, rejoice. And this is the thing that I need everybody to understand, is when you remember, you should begin to feel joy on the inside. My situation didn't change, but my joy is coming back. This is the word some of y'all came for this week. My situation is no different. They still mean, they're still ugly, and they still, let me stop. But but my joy.
Yeah.
Cause the world didn't give it.
Mm-mm-mm.
See, you don't believe that. You think your joy can be stolen by your coworker. And your joy, no, your happiness can be stolen. Yeah. But my joy? That's a fruit of the Spirit. The only one that can give me joy is the Holy Spirit. And when God gives me joy, you can't touch it. And some of y'all been making the weakest excuse that, ooh, they just stole my, this situation just, no, you gave it away. Let me help you. Anytime your joy gets robbed from you, it didn't really get robbed from you. You abdicated it. You gave it away. You let somebody's attitude take away what God placed on the inside of you. But I'm making a decision in 2020. Nobody gets the joy that they didn't give me. And when I start to remember all that God's done, how he saved me and Natalie's marriage, how my son is alive. He's not talking, but he's alive. When I begin to think of the goodness of Jesus, I get, somebody shout at me, joy.
Joy.
Some of y'all are getting it. God saying, look at the past. Be faithful in the present, because I'm taking you to the future. No, it's crazy though. because we remembered, and our memory produced rejoicing. That's what just happened. But then look what God says. Go to verse 18, please. See, we can stay there all day and just be yelling. But he said, everything I've done up until this point, you thought that was it? Is that what you thought? You thought I was a God that was limited to what's happening to now? I need you to do something for me. Forget all of it. Come on. We just burned the mortgage. But at the moment it happens, it becomes... So at the moment we burn the mortgage, God says, I can top that. Some of y'all are getting faith right now. At the moment he heals your marriage, he says, I can top that. At the moment he saves your kids, he says, I can top that. When you get the promotion, he says, I can pass that. That's why we have to always honor history. But we gotta have crazy faith in the present. Because it's not worth being compared to the in the making. And I just came to encourage somebody who's been doubting. Has God done his greatest miracle in your life? Were my glory days behind me? Am I too old to be used by God? Am I too young to be used by God? Am I too damaged to actually do what I see in my heart? And I came to tell you that, baby, you're still in the mix.
Church was lit, had a good experience, probably need to come back sometime. They right still here. Lit.
You were laughing at me the whole time.
What's your transformation?
Oh yeah, you were sitting in the front. Like, right,
yeah, and I
camera.
Saw you stop in front of me. I said, I can move like this 40 years ago.
But you just did it. You
all love it. Here. That's wild. Appreciate y'all, Transformation Church. Keep growing. Keep growing. And we all gonna do the same. Be blessed.